Makiwara, a training device from Okinawa, the birthplace of karate. It is used to strengthen the fists and practice various techniques such as striking. It is an indispensable training tool for traditional Okinawan karate. In this video, Kakazu Yoshimasa Sensei, Hanshi 10th Dan, shows us how to practice with the Makiwara.
Makarazuki, Seikenzuki.
Makiwara is for practicing punching. Kakazu Sensei uses an old tire to practice kicking as well. There are various forms and ways of making makiwara. In the case of Kakazu Sensei, he also uses makiwara made from logs.
Hiyuchi. Sam. Shi. Go. Ichi. Ni. Sam. Shi. Go. Uraken. Ichi. Ni. Sam. Shi. Go. Shito-uchi. Ichi. Ni. Sam. Shi. Go. Haito. Ichi. Ni. Sam. Shi. Go. Ichi. Ni. Sam. Shi. Go. Ichi. Ni. Sam. Shi. Go. Ichi. I. Sam. Shi. Go. Look. Shichi. Hachi. Ku. Ju. Okay.
Makiwara. It is one of the tools of practice that embody the simple yet profound world of traditional karate.